The pitch is in perfect condition. Good afternoon, football fans. Martin Williams here once again to give you the action as it happens. And now a former member of the English national team, Terry Butcher, is joining me.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I am Terry Butcher.
And today we'll bring you an exhibition match. Netherlands against Hungary in today's match. Some of the best known talent and club teams all over Europe are assembled in this team, the Orange Claw. Getting ready for kickoff. The team attacking from left to right on your screen will be Netherlands. The team kicking the opposite way from right to left will be Hungary. Overmars! It's through. Centres. Shoot! Corrodin. Matthias. Miklos Fohin. 5 minutes gone. Daldo. Hitter. Corner kick. A chance to score here. They go up for a header. Pissan. Ilas. Hallman. Pissan. Burkhardt. Ulas. Oh, he cuts it out. Takes the goal. Kirillin. Welcome. Overmars. He dribbles through. Private. Yes! An unbelievable goal. Netherlands, and they take the lead with a great goal. Now, take a look at the action replay. Private. Frank de Boer. Davids. It's through. He shoots. Now that's fortunate. That'll be a goal kick. That's fierce defending. Korsens. Far side of the box. Overmars. Side off. An amazing pass. Pirelli. Seven. He clears downfield. Miklos Fohin. Shot. Josh van der Sar. He clears downfield. He dribbles through. The defender gets a desperate deflection. Corner kick. A chance to score here. Back heels it. He crosses. He's got an opening. The cross comes in. He shakes off his marker. Swings it in high. Down through it goes. Throw it. Toss. The sub has started warming up. Go! Just spectacular! 3-0! And that puts the game right back where we started. Now we'll show you how that last goal was scored again. Bergkamp! They'll take it back. Some quick passing. Private! He centres. Knocks it in. Bergkamp. Shoot! Oh, a deflection. That's a corner. A chance to score here. Done. Ha, it was just too good to be true.
You said it. I'd love to see another beautiful pass like that.
That'll be a goal kick. Garbage. Bergkamp. A weak shot. Overmars. He dribbles through. Bergkamp. Diving. Oh, they just can't get it through. Huge clearance. Bergkamp. Agreski. Seidel. Koppel. It's through. Private. This could be bad. It's in. Just spectacular. In the driving seat now. So let's just take another look at that one. Bergkamp. The whistle goes for half time. As we watch the subs warming up on the field, Terry, tell us what you thought of the first half. The second half gets underway. They got the ball to him. What will he do with it? Yes. Another attack breaks down. Coffee. The cross comes in. Puts it in the box. He punches. He clears downfield. It worked. Hurray. Agreski. It seems to be just stuck to his foot. Toff knocks it in low. Amazing pass. Ilas. Death. Halme. Toss. He shoots. Now that would be a goal kick. He tried to guide it. Thank you. No ball. He clears downfield. Just nips it away. Ilas. A lofted cross. A clearance is short. Burkhardt. He's sprinting in. He narrows the angle. He dribbles through. Yes, Miklos for him. Huge clearance. Ilas, Edrescu. Some quick passing. Overmars. Another attack breaks down. Courses. Poppy. Pass backwards. Courses. Tossed. Throwing. The player coming off is applauded by the crowd. Courses. What will he do with it? Looking for the back post now. Corner kick. A chance to score here. Edrescu, garbage. He clears downfield. Throwing. Lankov. Ilas. Ronnie De Boer. Hulman. He dribbles through. And back. Yes. Contest. We played 85 minutes. What will he do with it? Punched clear. Private. Fido. Edrescu. He blocks the pass. Some quick passing. Private. He clears downfield. Edrescu. Koppel. Davids. Private. Now, how will they attack? He centers. The game is over, Netherlands. Have taken a closely contested match. Terry, let's get your impression of today's match.
That one goal made the difference.
Yes, thank you, Terry. That's all we have time for. Thanks for joining us. Providing the analysis today was Terry Butcher. Terry, thanks very much.
Thanks for having me.
And I'm Martin Williams. To all you football fans, we'll see you again next time.